Cats and lions are very closely related. They both belong to the same family of mammals. In fact, lions are often referred to as big cats. But are cats actually small lions? According to a legend, the cat was created when the lion sneezed. This legend is traced back to the Ark of Noah. When the Ark was being overrun by rats and all the reserved food was at risk of being eaten by them, Noah prayed to God. God made the lion sneeze, and it popped out a cat.